It's time to find out which driver is up to the task of claiming the Chinese Grand Prix. Good afternoon, everybody. We're here in Shanghai. We start a lap here at Shanghai with the long, difficult right-handers of turns 1 and 2, the first of 16 corners that make up this 3.3-mile circuit. The incredibly long back straight provides the best passing opportunity of the lap, with speeds in excess of 200 miles per hour before we head into the braking zone of turn 14. Let's run you through the driver grid order for today's exciting race. World champion Max Verstappen starts from pole position, and starting next to them is George Russell. As we continue through the rest of the grid today, we have Fernando Alonso, Perez, Sainz, Norris, Hamilton, Oscar Piastri, Stroll, Bottas, Albon, Joe, Magnussen, Ocon, Tsunoda, Sargeant, Ricciardo, Gasly, Hülkenberg, and Charles Leclerc completes today's grid order. It's almost time for the lights to go out, so let's head down to the track where preparations are underway. And striding into our commentary box to join us today, the man, the myth, the legend, Anthony Davidson. I know what we've got to do before the start of today's race, but what about our driver? What do the final hours look like for them?
Well, for them, you know, you've got your pre-race rituals that you go through. You see different drivers that, you know, some have got their headphones on, they're listening to the music. Some drivers really absorb the energy from the crowd and they're there waving to them. Other drivers, they go within themselves. They chat to their engineers, absorbing that information, that vital information that you need to carry you through the race. And, you know, those pre-race rituals are essential to making things systematic. We do a lot of Grand Prix in a season, and the more systematic you can be, the easier you are within that environment.
Back of the grid's not what we're aiming for. See if you can make up a few places at the start. job. Nice overtake. Approaching the pit window, and you're going to be on mediums. Open, so let's box this lap. Right, the gap to the teammate ahead of us, 8.2 seconds. We'll be right back. box this lap. Keep an eye on your distance to the speed limit line as you approach and make sure you don't speed. Okay, I've got information on Joe for you. Okay, they're slowing down. It seems like there's some kind of problem with their car. Okay, clear. Let's go now! Come on! That stop wasn't great, we've lost some time there. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. So far. Okay, gap to the car ahead. 12.2 seconds. Heads come in to fit the mediums. Car ahead now running medium tyres. Work, mate, that brings you up a place. Okay, gap to the car in front, 1.7 seconds. Lap ahead, 2.7 seconds.
Checkered flag.
Oh, this race was really difficult.
The checkered flag is out. We're going to be hearing that Dutch national anthem again because it's victory for Max Verstappen.
A great display of dominance today, Crofty, by this driver. They led from lights out to the flag at the end, led every lap of the race. Brilliant stuff by them, and excited to see what more they can do in future races.
Red Bull put up an outstanding fight for the front position today, and it's great to see it paid off for them. They do so much for the sport that you can't help but be delighted by today's race win.